Are you okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to this great place of joy. A city within these prosperous walls, the magnificent castle of Prospero. Once, a charlatan was imprisoned in one of our illustrious rooms for 3 years. When he was released, he could never again bear to look at the sun or even a daffodil. You may think it was cruel, but it was simply a test to prove how easily a man's mind can be controlled and twisted. I'm now removing the veil that separates us from our creator. So please, revel and forget the troublesome world on the outside. Prospero bids you felixit annus novus.
Hvad gør vi nu?
Jeg ved det ikke, men jeg synes, jeg har hørt noget i et andet rum.
Hvad?
Jeg er ikke sikker. Jeg tror, de snakkede om noget medicin.
Medicin? Jamen, hvad sagde de?
De viskede. Jeg kunne høre det.
Du sagde lige, at de sagde noget om medicin.
Jamen, de stoppede jo med at tale lige så snart, jeg kom tæt på.
Hallo?
Måske skulle vi bare prøve at dele os. Så kan vi se, hvad vi kan finde ud af.
Hvad skulle det hjælpe?
Hvad vil du have, jeg skal gøre? Skal jeg gå rundt og snakke med folk og se, om der er nogen, der har en kur til den røde død? Du lyder som en komplet idiot. Jeg prøver at se, hvad jeg kan finde ud af. I don't understand.
Medicine.
Thank you.
Well, I'm glad that you like it.
Are you the organizer of the party?
I am Prospero.
I thought Prospero was an organization.
Well, it's also an organization.
What do you know?
Yes, well, what do you know?
Better go find my wife. I haven't seen her for a while.
I think maybe you should.
Til at komme afsted nu. De ved godt.
Jamen, hvem har du snakket med? Jeg tror altså, at jeg lige har talt med ham.
Ham der?